tossed, as he had never been told that he was under arrest. The FBI employees did not testify. The entire case hinged on Folsom's claim that Winehouse had started to draw his weapon. The jury had seen the sequence of events captured by Winehouse's wristwatch, which refuted at least two claims made by Folsom in his report, that he told Winehouse that he had papers for him to sign, and that he told Winehouse to get his hand off his gun. Yet, after 3 days of testimony, the jury sided heavily with the scenario peddled by Folsom and Parks. Two more counts levied at Winehouse were tossed, but they said he was guilty of armed criminal action, assaulting a law enforcement officer, felony drug possession, and misdemeanor drug possession. Winehouse will be caged for at least 25 years, but where is the victim?